My name is Patrik Szoboszlai. I'm from Hungary, Budapest, and I'm learning engineering in biotechnology. I choose engineering in biotechnology because I always loved science. And when I was young, student, I always liked to read about biology and biotechnological applications in the real life. And I also thought it would be very nice to work in a company or in an environment which can also help the humanity in some way to represent a sustainable future. Before I came to Denmark, I thought this country have a very welcoming society for foreign people and students. In my home country, higher education is mostly theoretical based. This makes a very huge difference if I compare it with the Danish education, because here the education is based on project works, team works, and exercise-based courses. We have a very good opportunity to have a good relationship with the fellow students, classmates, and the professors. This university gives the possibility to work as a student in the big biotech companies, which ones located in Kalundborg. And I think to get a possibility to integrate into such huge companies like Novo Nordisk or Novozymes for a scientific student, this is a lifetime opportunity. I'm a very lucky person that I'm coming from a family where cooking food at home is very, very important. Cooking is a kind of an activity where I can switch off, I can relax, and I can do something different than what I would do related to work. All right, here you are. I've been riding BMX since I was 8 years old. And when I decided to start the education here in Denmark, I also decided to try to find a BMX team where I can integrate to as a rider and also as a coach. I've been very lucky with Kalundborg because a BMX team just built an Olympic level BMX track. It is an amazing opportunity also to integrate into a team where all the families are local families. They can also give a lot of tips related to Danish life. For me, it means my past and my future at the same time to work in this team, because that's the thing what I spent my time with in the past. I'm very likely to keep going on with working as a coach and also to try to qualify maybe for Tokyo Olympics.